out by the way he speaks about his friends and families that he has an overpowering need to describe everyone in their best light. I thought chivalry was dead, but it turns out it was just hiding in John Tebbe. I also love how carefree and funny she is. From her awesome dance moves, to her silly jokes, and all the funny pictures we've taken together, she always knows how to make me laugh and enjoy the simple things in life.
Jody, you received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
John received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Him, why do you want to marry Jody? I'll tell you what, the guy didn't blink. He looked me square in the eye and said, who wouldn't want to marry Jody? And then he went on to list all the good qualities that she had that would make her a good wife. And he kept talking, you know, and I was so impressed by that answer, I wasn't even paying attention to what he was saying anymore. And I guess I gave him permission because we're here today. Jody, I'm going to miss you. We spent a lot of time together when you were little. We did a lot of stuff together when your mom was at work. A few things, you know, we have a lot of memories. We did a lot of things. A few things I remember is I would put your hair in a ponytail before you went off to kindergarten. And I don't know how many times I did it, but I don't think I ever got it right. It was either too tight, too loose, too far down, too far up, to the right, too far, to the right, bumpy, lumpy, or whatever. But we survived.
I don't know if Mom and Dad will admit that you were on purpose or not. But I think she was chosen for me. I'm going to be really selfish. Like I said, in a world full of brothers, I needed you, and I still need you. And today, I am handing you off to John, but don't forget I'm not too far away.
John, I don't think this will probably be the only time you're ever going to hear this from my face. But you've always been a pretty good role model to me, whether I tell it to your face or not. You've always shown me what's good. And I don't know, you've been a very good brother, and I'm not trying to get emotional here, but I might. But I guess until I sat down and started to write the speech, I didn't really realize how much I appreciated you.
John's favorite stroke you must do.
Hey, let's see it, Jody. John's critiquing you, so we're gonna let John show you how it's done.